The man seen taunting a bison in Facebook posts is now under arrest. 55-year-old Raymond Reinke of Pendleton, Oregon, was taken into custody last night at Glacier National Park. Reinke has been visiting a number of national parks recently. He was arrested on July 28th at Grand Teton National Park for a drunk and disorderly conduct incident. After posting bond, he traveled to Yellowstone National Park, where he was cited for a traffic violation. That's where Reinke was caught on video harassing a bison in the middle of the road. Reinke is scheduled for a court appearance today. He was transported to Helena last night, where he met with Yellowstone Rangers, who took him to jail at Mammoth Hot Springs.